welcome back to another video. We're going to be continuing this series here. Five hours earlier.
Matches before this. I think a lot of people have. Isn't that how WWE
Can I can keep the momentum going? Of course I can. There's my rewards. This is my rice hub. You can discover new opportunities here. We're talking with Victor and your message in our social media feed. Next time, we can launch some optional story or challenge minds. Pathways and rewards. You can move on to the main story as it should give you. However, if you stay in the story gate, you will not be able to go back and... Okay. Pressing Y allows you to trip if you're looking for a new specific trip. Might as well upgrade one of each, right? Social media. Log stuff, but at least I get to do my own shit from now. That's fine. There's some legal stuff about the safe entrance, so you'll hear more about it soon. But so I decided with Moondog instead of the doctor. We're not sure if anyone loves it. Yeah, we noticed.
Want to join my book club? I tried to recruit Robert Brude, but he said the only part of a book he likes is the ending. Or, as he called it, the book's finishing move. He said he's got the best ending in WWE, but I thought maybe you could take him on and show him yours.
All right. So we're gonna do all the side missions here and then do the main story stuff. 65 days for Sammy.
sounds so funny.
Sorry, the ones I don't get about it.
Happy Corbin has been mouthing off about his football career more than usual lately, saying the WWE grind is the same as nonstop two-a-days. Which is why he's so well equipped. Give me a break. Take him on after a workout, showing you can compete after a
defeat Happy Corbin.
Take that, Corbin.
Say I've been a fan of your work for a while. Can't say the same for Drew Gulak, though. I heard him mention your name in a rant about superstars who lack fundamentals. Fundamentals according to who, Drew? If you ever want to put in a little extra super specific training before a show, you know who to ask.
know why the referee took so long to count there. Alright, so I'll leave this here. I'll keep going in the next video, which literally is going to be filmed right after stopping this recording. Leave a like down below. Leave a comment on your thoughts and opinions. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.